the sculpture of Tuan. By its very nature, sculpture suggests form. To experience the figurative sculpture of Vietnamese artist Tuan is to experience the human form, glorified with masterful precision. The uniqueness of Tuan's style is his ability to infuse physical form with an almost divine sense of weightlessness.
My goal in the art is to combine between intellectual and emotional together. People can look at my work and can see it's not only the beauty, but inside the beauty, what it's about.
The serenity reflected in his work is a striking contradiction to his own past. Born in Vietnam in 1963, a descendant of King Gia Long and the royal family of Vietnam, Tuan began sculpting at a very early age.
Art choose me, I'm not choose art. It's like I don't consider do something else. And when I born and you know when I grow up, I see people do and see my family do, my dad do, and my brother, my sister, my aunt, old cap, and my mom. Everyone is do art, so I just follow their step and their footstep and just be an artist.
In 1975, he experienced the fall of Saigon. He survived a failed escape from his home country in 1987, but eventually escaped to the United States in 1988. Since, he has devoted his life to his art.
I look at my art almost like I live with it, almost like my kid, almost my lover. It's vital for me.
Tuan received the Gloria Medal from the National Sculpture Society in New York, and has been commissioned for a number of public and private works throughout his career. Tuan's artwork radiates peacefulness through its graceful lines and rhythmic compositions. His subjects are representations of his personal philosophy about life and love, exalting the human spirit and the exhilarating experience of life.
My art is a language that can describe any feeling, and the feeling is belong to the universe. I cannot do anything else but art. You know, it's almost like you have to do every day, or you have to, almost like it burns inside you and you, inside me, myself, and I have to get it out.